Stand by for Numax Theater Optimization Cross-Check. Power up Revolutionary Projection System.
Crystal clear images and hands.
Calibrate powerful digital speakers.
Laser aligned sounds perfected.
Prepare audience for maximum impact. The world's most immersed movie experience begins. Now.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. without providing sequences or each the events in chronological order. So this event is the wedding at Cana. So we arranged it one of the five. The first is when Jesus and Mary was invited to the wedding. Second is when Mary told Jesus that they went out of wine. The third is when Jesus ordered to get the 6 pots of wine. Then, and the master, the master guy, he tasted the wine and then he told that the wine, the water becomes the wine and it tastes so good.
So give a hand. So next is first the group four. So what is your task? So we are the group four. We are tasked to present a role play that portrays common dilemma in the society. So obviously most of the common situations that happen in society is the ruining of the family. So this is what we will do.
So the title of our play is The Family.
Oh my honey! My sweetheart, I'm sorry! Why did you leave me? Oh my god! I'm bugging you car! I'm bugging you jewelry! Oh my god, I don't have the other one yet! And then you gone! Oh my god!
Story.
art. So once again, the elements of short story, these are the guides or the components of short story for us to be able to understand fully what is the story all about. It is also would help the reader to determine or to dissect the short story so that every detail are comprehensible. So first is we have the setting. So as we all know, setting, the time and location in which a story takes place. And I think that's a good example of the job of group two, which is their task is they were given an excerpt, and in that excerpt they will paint what is that all about. And I think that they made the right thing, which is they paint a picture from the excerpt given. And even though the drawing is not so good, but still they showed you the what is the excerpt is all about. So job of the group two. Next, the second element of short story is the character. So character is the most important thing. Why? There are two meanings of character. The person in a work of fiction and the characteristic of a person. So character is very important because without the characters, there is no short story at all. This is the moving, or they're the one moving in the short story. So their characteristic should also be shown in the character part. And also the person in a work of fiction. So it means that they're the one acting or they're the one moving in the story. So I think that's the job of the group one, which is they were tasked to compare and contrast President Noynoy and President Digong by using Venn diagram. So as you can see, everybody, they show you a Venn diagram, which is the differences and the similarities. And they provide the differences, and also they provide the similarities of the previous and recent president. So good job. Job well done, group one. So next is we have the plot. So the plot is the framework of the short story. So this is how the author arranges events to develop his or her idea. It is the sequence of events. So we have the five essential parts of the plot. First, we have here the introduction, which is the introduction, also known as exposition. The beginning of the story where the characters and the setting is revealed. Next, we have rising action, where the events in the short story become complicated and the conflict of the story is revealed. We have also climax, which is the highest point and the interest and turning point of the story. The reader wonders what will happen next. So we as a reader, we always, the most exciting part is the climax, right? So let me ask you, what is your favorite part of the plot? Is it the introduction, rising action, or climax? Climax, because in every story, that's the most important thing, because it gets us
the highest point.
Yes, correct, the highest point. So after the climax, we have also calling action. So of course, after the most intense part of the short story, we have the falling one action, which is about to end. So like for example, the definition is the events and complications begin to resolve themselves. The reader knows what has happened and next, and if the conflict was resolved or not. And the final part, what is the final part, by the way?
Okay,
resolution. Please read, everybody.
This is the final outcome
or unfolding
of events in the story.
Okay, correct. So this is the final outcome or unfolding of events in the story, where the resolution, where the problem gets solved, it is positive or negative. So it is for the ending part of the story. So after the plot, the plot is what group three did. So we have here, we gave them a sequence of events and they arranged it according to chronological order. So I think group three made a good job because, they arranged it. This sequence of events was based on the Bible.
So I think group three, they read Bible because they perfectly arrange it based on chronological order. Another element of short story is the conflict. So it is the essential to plot. Without conflict, there is no plot. It is the opposition forces which ties one incident to another and make the plot move. So as you can see, the group four, they have presented a good role play. It is about, it is entitled Legal Wife. So they show a common dilemma of our society today, which is about marriage or interrelated marriage, which is and forbidden law. So in the conflict, I think group four show this type. We have here four kinds of conflict: human versus human. So the leading character struggles with his physical strength against another man's forces from nature or animals. As you can see, it is the opposition of three wives of the single husband. So it is, of course, human versus human. Next, we have here human versus nature. So the leading character struggles the forces of nature. So I think group four did not show this because other type of conflict is focused in human versus human. But still, human versus nature exists in different part in other short stories or in other novels. Next is we have human versus society. So human versus society, the leading character struggles against ideas, practices, or customs of other people. So I think, have you read the story, A Rose for Emily?
Yes,
okay. So in A Rose for Emily, of course, there is a human versus society because the Emily, she comes from a very rich family or aristocrat in the United States. And they're struggling with the society because if they have a relationship with people who are not really in high class, then people will do some shenanigans and they will just do some, what we call in Bisaya, chismis, right? Okay. So last, we have your human versus self. The leading character struggles with himself or yourself. So this is actually common to us. This is about an internal problem. Or what is your, in Bisaya, according to Tagalog, we call this pinagdadaanan, right? Okay. So that's about the conflict. So the final part is the theme. Because the theme is also a very important one because it is where we get we as a reader, we get with what is the short story all about, is the general notion of the story. So we have here a piece of fiction, is its controlling ideas or its essential site. So what they did, group five, we tasked them to make a slogan out of the given picture. So they were given a picture, it's like a Facebook, there is a sign of Facebook, social media, and your ego. So it's about also struggling, I mean, it's if I were to judge it, it's about the ego of a person, it's about the egocentric one. Or the struggle of a person to become humble, or he, she should do that one or not. And we have here, they made a slogan, which is social media feeds your ego. So I think the group five explained what is all about, what is this all about. Group five is the representative of group five. Diara. Diara, where's Diara?
Yeah.
So once again, what does it mean, social media feeds your ego?
Based on our sharing, we come up with the idea that social media, and mostly, I feel like if you get from social media, both something in you that you want to like,
that's what they did. In the short story, we actually find out what is the theme all about. And what they did, they were given a picture, and they finally get what is the point of the picture. So that's the theme, the general notion of the short story. So I think we know what are the elements of a short story, and it will guide us to how to read the short story well, and how to write the short story. So any question?
Sir.
So I think you're now ready for our next one.
Given 6 minutes.
devices.
Yeah. Yeah.
The chain went home riding her for lobby number 7, wow. Along with broken.
Wow, yeah. Yama si Diara.
Let's just meet at the beer garden. Let's sell everything.
great mother of stories.
Then before they come and ask him that they need a beer house with him. In the beer house.
Woo!
But it won't mean much without you by my side.